6-inch Prowler Tail worm. Now I'm fishing one today. It is called a blue tip. It is of course a hand poured worm and it's infused with Mega Strike. That's some good stuff. Okay, and it has a nice twirly tail. Clear with blue flecks. Super soft, super flexible. I'm liking these. They work really, really good. There's my little buddy. Sitting right at 18 inches. That's a good fish. Don't go away, I'll take your picture and let you go. And the first outfit I was using was a Pen Fierce meat stick. A 6'6 heavy action with a Shimano 2000 reel. Okay, what do we got going on? You're so predictable. Blue Speed Spin reel and a Bass Pro Shops Extreme medium heavy 7-6 rod. Okay, what do we got? Pretty hefty. Ooh! Give it a smooch. Alright. You ready to go? Fly free! Ooh, oh my gosh, it's a good one. Oh my gosh, it's a good one. I might be the best one today. Get out. Get it. What are you doing back there? No, get up my depth finder. Get out of there. Get out of there. Get on out of here. Circus Olay. Oh, there you go. Make it a fair fight. Just you and me. Oh, that's a nice fish. I'd say that's probably the biggest one we caught today. Hello, sugar. Ooh-wee. Now that is a beautiful fish. And I've got this flattened out pretty good. 18. Let's see, 18. I don't know, that's a big bass. Alright, you be the judge. See you later. Thank you, and we'll catch you next time, I hope. Well, thank you folks for going along today. Did I mention I like my new belly boat? At the moment, all the bass are interested in is soft plastics. So I guess until they change their mind and get on jigs and spinner baits and crank baits and stuff like that, well, I just have to keep throwing soft plastics. But that's not so bad, is it?